not too much to think about. But I wonder, will it change for the better? Water may give, quench their thirst, or the water may give them thirst. For the hungry remain hungry, just remain just, the righteous remain righteous, but the loving remain loving, and the peacemakers keep peace. I don't remain lonely, 'cause I'm teaching the ways of the water, the ways of the coast, the ways of the breeze, the ways of the waves, the ways of this world with water. Hope that they can think more for themselves. Hope they become free mentally, spiritually, and emotionally, and physically, and all. I hope they learn once I lead them to the water, quench their thirst, and to have something to quench their thirst with. I can continue to teach them the ways of the water, to quench their thirst, and to have something to quench their thirst. The hunger remain hungry, spiritual remain spiritual. The peacemakers remain peacemakers. Those that love remain lovers.
Why you do that shit?
Do what?